it's a big thing. It's kind of a relief after I got that qualifying match out of the way, but you know, I had to come back the next day and wrestle for ninth. But yeah, it's a great feeling, but the season's not over, so. It says a lot. I mean, it's a big motivator, I think, for a lot of the younger guys to see what the potential of this team is and the coaches that we have backing us. To have eight guys, that's a lot, you know. So it's a big motivator. As individual as wrestling is, it's still a team sport. If you weren't surrounded by good people, pushing you every day, helping you out, we wouldn't be where we are. So it's all the guys on the team are getting us, got us to St. Louis, are going to get us on those podiums individually. So it's awesome having everyone in the room together working out. So. Get on that podium. That's it.